You are hate. You are hey. Preaching hate. You are preaching hate.
What am I preaching?
You are preaching the fact that I am an abomination. You are looking at me. You are looking at me dead in the eye. I am not an abomination.
Why do you hate on them so much?
Why are you angry?
Why am I angry? No, look at what you're preaching. Look at what you're preaching. Look at how you are standing here. Preaching the fact that my brothers, my sisters are abomination. How dare you?
Holy shit.
Well, this is love, because this is passion, and you are stood there on a pillar of hate. You are stood there with a cross. When Jesus died, he gave up all sin, the sin of homosexuality, which was never a sin to begin with. And you're stood here preaching that sin. You are not a Christian. You do not represent the church. If you want to go in there and you want to talk to the Christians, you are about letting our society. We're betting our society of love, our community of love.
This you want to.
As soon as you know a person is preaching the right thing, they're saying the right thing, you tell them, repent, repent, repent.
For hundreds of years! For thousands of years! The Romans went against your kind and you stand here spitting hate and vitriol in our faces! How dare you? How can you not look? Do you have no do you have no perspective? People, Romans burned your kind and now you're preaching the same shit to us! How dare you?
How dare you?
How dare I? How dare I? How dare I be a proud lesbian woman stood here standing against fucking hate?
But you've come to gay pride to actually go against gays.
There are Christians in there who stand against your very essence!
I'm accepting the gays and everything like that.
Of course I'll say, because Satan and God are roommates. That's the fucking reality of it.
Well, am I really? Because I think I'm not, because as soon as you die, you're
stuck. Every single person here is proud except you. And how does that make you
proud? Why are you coming
here? This is proud!
Do you know what's
wrong? I'm proud of being an abomination.
Let's go to
I fucking love being an abomination. If I am standing here an abomination, I'm fucking proud to be one. Let me go to hell. Let me suck Satan's dick. You know, I don't fucking care.
Let's talk about actual history. You don't care if you were gay, straight or bad.
Exactly.
And that's before Christianity.
Now, yes, it is.
You guys go up here.
You know, by standing here, you know, I support your right to stand here, but you're not creating love by doing this, are you? Because you're receiving a lot of anger, and you're actually producing anger. You're not producing love. You claim that you want to love people or whatever.
Well, it's to do with me.
How does it feel though to spread vitriol? How does it feel to have not a leg to stand on but a cross to stand on?
Now he has those two standards.
Look at how many hands he's been
eating. I know he's got his hand lying to death.
Mr. Christian, I have one word. I have a couple words for you. Jacob!
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 Jacob! Jacob!
We are not hating you.
Why do you hate my cross?
I have something to say to you.
What?
Does he have a tan like that?
They
are so tan. There's no way he was out barefoot. He has some form of tan.
I'm just saying, mate. The way he dresses. I'm saying, put that cross down. You can join us. You won't look out of place.
Absolutely.
Of course. We are here supporting each other, and you are here to cause disruption.
I am risen.
You are here to cause disruption. You come today because you knew people.
You fucking oppressed my gods for years, and now you're here to say that I'm not.
How many more people are here to support you?
Do you think you're closer to delivering salvation to these people or further away? It does matter, because if you claim to be here for salvation, then you're not succeeding, are you, Jacob?
What are you going to do if you burn?
I will with mine. And that is it. I do not need to convert into what you want me to
become.
Hell of a gay club. Hi there! How you doing? But
what you're saying to people is what makes these people feel like they don't belong. And that's wrong. Well, you've been telling me to suppress my gay.
Oh, I fucking suppress my gay fear.
So stop being gay. Hang on, let me turn this switch off. And it makes me straight. You know.
I turn it off like a light switch.
Clap on.
Oh, fuck off, mate, honestly. You've not got legs to stand.
And when I saw you in town, they were like, that was fine.
Not that's
not where everybody's space, but today, this is here. It is a public park, but what is happening? What is the event happening today? It is gay pride, and that is for us to be proud. You don't need to come and destroy our event.
He has the right to, though, that's the problem.
My parade? Why am I
the right? And I'm not telling you.
You want to daddy, yeah? Daddy, take me?
So much more what is? Oh, I really could just love Christmas,
wasn't
it?
No. Oh, God, no.
We all just make sex all the time.
Yes, daddy. My lesbian lover, yes. Oh! Oh!
Rebecca, what you're saying?
Yes, Rebecca.
Oh, my God, Caitlin, yes. Yes, take me there. Yes.
Too much estrogen happening around here.
Oh my God, yeah, you should know about